Famed West Side Story actor Michael Callan has died from pneumonia at 86. Callan died on Monday in Woodland Hills neighborhood of Los Angeles, his daughter Rekeba Goodman told the Hollywood Reporters. Callan was best known for his role as Riff in the original 1950 Broadway production of West Side Story. The story, inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet play, is set in the mid-1950s on the upper west sides of the Manhattan and explores the gang rivalry between the Jets and the Sharks.